Charlie Dean. She is known to pick up the big wickets. Again, some hesitation from the batters.
Oh! Good, Dino!
Building job for South Africa. It's not been easy through this innings for them. To experienced players at the crease, we've already seen it. A little bit of a shift in terms of scoring areas. It may just take some of the pressure off Laura Wolvaardt.
Like that from Charlie Dean. Little slack from Sever at mid wicket.
Wait. Good, Dino. Yeah. Good, Dino. Yes, girls.
No, no.
Yeah. Yes, Dan.
And even though that second 50 was a little bit quicker, it's still not quite at the pace that they would have liked when they won the toss.
Oh! Dean goes up. Jones actually goes up. Likewise, the finger. So Laura Wolvaardt, who was trying to be the mainstay for South Africa, finds herself all tangled up on the crease.
Probably hitting the middle of middle. She's going right back into her crease, low on the pad as well. The only thing that would have got her out of trouble was if she had any sort of bat involved.
Past the infield and then past the second. It's a sloppy dive from Eccleston.
Yes, mate. Brilliant.
Which also means Laura Wolvaardt gets through for three. She goes to 50.
Oh. This could race away. It might just pull up Danny Wyatt with the dive.
Well, you know, it's your day. Little squirts and edges are going down.
Catch it.
Oh, should be out. And is Izzy Wong with the catch. Charlie Dean with the wicket. The two youngsters making an impact. Laura Wolvaardt looking to go up and over the top. Didn't get all of it at all. Nice simple catch for Izzy Wong.
Well, maybe it wasn't totally her day. Just didn't quite get the elevation required. High on the bat. Safe hands of Izzy Wong.
Charlie Dean's had a good record against Laura Wolvaardt. She's got there in the first two games. So she'll hope in for third in a row now.
Continuing to pile on the runs. 76 for one.
Good, Charlie. Stop. Oh. Yes, Dino. Good, Dino.
What an over. Just two runs from it. 80 for one.
Oh, yes, Dino.
Yes,
big breakthrough for England, and it is Charlie Dean who gets the wicket off the opener again. Really unhappy as she makes her way off the field.
Well, we've been waxing lyrical about the shots that Laura Wolvaardt has been playing in this innings, but let's go back to the impact that Charlie Dean makes when she's thrown the ball as well.